As schools break for the holidays this week, some students will be going on exciting expeditions of learning and recognition for their accomplishments. This week's Reaching for Excellence Young Achiever is one of them. Forrest Goyer will be blowing his trombone as one of the nation's high school All-American marching musicians.
It may look like just so much gibberish to most of us, but to Forrest Goyer, it's all making perfect sense.
This is pretty much the basis of what I want to get into, I think at least.
For his ambitious independent study project in the Distinguished Scholars Program at Olathe North High School, this hard-working, academically gifted senior is teaching himself Java, a computer programming language.
What I'm doing is helping me get ahead in the programming world. And so I can start now on creating applications and things like that.
With the same kind of effort and determination he's put into becoming a first-rate science and math student, Forrest has also made himself into an outstanding musician. He shines in several large and small orchestras and bands at Olathe North, and as drum major for the marching band, he's essentially team captain of that big group.
Definitely a standout here among his peers, but at the same time, not something that he holds over or flaunts.
Olathe High Director of Bands Justin Love says Forrest has the character of the important and versatile instrument that he plays.
He can stand up and be that lead go-to person, and he's also just as happy playing the background parts and the roles that are in that no one ever really realizes there, but if you took them away, you'd suddenly notice they were missing.
Forrest has earned just about every major local and state award for a high school musician, and now the national spotlight is shining on him. Forrest has been selected to the 2012 U.S. Army All-American Marching Band. Recognized as the top 125 marching musicians and color guard members from high schools across the nation.
It'll be a good experience for me to be able to work with those kind of people that who excel in music like I do and also enjoy it as much as I do.
They better be good. After only a few days of rehearsing together in San Antonio over the holidays, Forrest and the rest of the band will perform an elaborate halftime show at the high school All-American football game in the Alamo Dome January 7th.
It'll probably be a challenge, but from the way they picked us, we're some of the best, so we should be able to put it together.
An All-American in marching music and so much more.
There are two more metro area members of the 2012 U.S. Army All-American High School Marching Band. Percussionist Andrew Brogan of Blue Springs High School and color guard member Ashley Rash of Blue Springs South High School will join Forrest in San Antonio next month. It's 38.